Gorakhpur is a small village of 130 households in the state of Madhya Pradesh in India. In 2012, an unconditional basic income was given to all the residents of the village, every month for a period of 1 year. This experiment was conducted by Seva Bharat and Seva MP with the support of UNICEF.
Universal basic income is a philosophical idea of a better society. The philosophical foundation is that national wealth, national resources, they belong to people. And national wealth is created across generations. So we need to think of something called public inheritance. So every citizen should have that public inheritance. So that is universal basic income, that every citizen is entitled to a certain minimum amount of income that provides a kind of a cushion for everybody.
Basic income makes people think of building small assets. Since Gorakhpur village is surrounded by a forest, the immediate asset that comes to their mind is livestock. Radhabai bought 2 goats with her family's basic income. In 4 years, the numbers multiplied to 30. Having these goats is a symbol of liquidity and economic security for Radhabai's family. It is a kind of insurance.
तो कभी कर्जा रहते तो वो दे देता खेत में खाद बीज ले आता और वो कभी इतने टाइम आते तो बच्चे की पढ़ाई में लगा था जिससे घर को वो बहुत फायदा रहता है बकरी में।
ग्यारह और 13 के बीच में सेवा मध्य प्रदेश ने एक प्रयोग किया और जिसका बहुत ही सफल उदाहरण मैं आपको देना चाहूंगी कि वो है घोड़ाखुर्द गांव, जहां आदिवासी लोग रहते हैं और जिनके बारे में कहा जाता है कि वो अपनी योजना नहीं बनाना जानते हैं। लेकिन हमारे प्रयोग ने इन सारी जो भी एक आलोचना थी उसको तोड़ते हुए ये साबित किया कि जब उन लोगों को ये पैसा दिया गया और अध्ययन के माध्यम से जो हमारे पास आंकड़े आए वो ये बताते हैं कि उन्होंने अपने लिए एक अच्छी योजना बनाई, जानवर खरीदे, अपने खेतों में बीज डाले, फिर उन्होंने कुछ लोग ऐसे भी थे जिन्होंने कुछ कोऑपरेटिव शुरू करी, मछली पालन का काम शुरू हुआ गांव में, उन्होंने अपनी योजना बनाई और अपने काम धंधे को आगे बढ़ाया।
आफ्टर द इनिशियल एक्सपेरिमेंट इन 2012, सेवा एमपी कंटिन्यूड टू सपोर्ट फार्मर्स इन घोड़ाखुर्द थ्रू स्मॉल लोन्स। टुडे ऑलमोस्ट ऑल ऑफ देम स्टॉप्ड गोइंग टू मनी लेंडर्स ड्यूरिंग द सोइंग सीजन। Tulsabai used to work as a wage laborer in nearby villages. She saved 6 months of her family's basic income, borrowed some more from a relative, and bought 2 buffaloes. With that milk, she started a small business of making condensed milk that is used in sweet shops as raw material. Within 3 years, as her business improved, the number of buffaloes has gone up to 12. This new enterprise completely changed Tulsabai's life. She gave up wage work and with the help of her family members, runs this business successfully.
If you give all of them a basic income, you raise the floor and you give them a certain basic minimum existence, it does not replace work and it does not give you everything in your life, but it is a kind of a foundation of a better society.
One year of basic income in Ghorakhurd has triggered many new economic initiatives. Some are individual enterprises and some collective. A group of people came together, they pooled some money, purchased fish seeds and started a fish cooperative. Since the pond is a common resource, they make two significant decisions. One, that they will not take profits individually. Two, they will not keep the money idle in the bank. Instead, give interest-free loans to villagers. In 4 years, the fund has grown to 2 lakh rupees and the cooperative is thriving.
Basic income is not an answer to all the questions of poverty, but it is an important element in the welfare basket for strategizing to eradicate poverty.
Some people say unconditional basic income is a utopia. But the people of Ghorakhurd confirm that it is an achievable utopia.